Bases full of Cougars here in the top of the fifth. Line drive to left field. Rastetter comes in, dives, and spins and makes the grab. And St. Francis leaves them stranded on a stellar diving catch by Aleyah Rastetter in left field. So Irwin now the lead runner at second, and Iliff behind her at first. St. Francis back in front, 3-2. Hard hit ball to left field. Rastetter charges, dives, and she got another one! Rastetter hauls it in on a diving catch for the second time today.